What we ate in a day in Harajuku, Japan. Q Foods Edition. 3D Wobble Coffee. 10 out of 10 is so cute and super yummy. Longest potato. 6 out of 10. Rainbow cotton candy. 5 out of 10 is just too big and sticky. Rainbow cheese corn dog. 6 out of 10. Glass strawberries. 7.5 out of 10 is so juicy and fresh.
Click the link in the pinned comments to see the full video.